He's out on the road now, a quarter past nine. His destination, some way down the line. He's done his fair share of talking, his fair share of time, and he knows. As he kicks off the dust from the place he has been, the white car pulls over, and as he bundles in, I see lines on his face, grey hairs on his chin, and he knows. He's a winner, a loser, an acquaintance of mine. He's a page from her novel, she's the dust on his wine bottle. He's never early, she's rarely on time. He stops from his travels, such a lonely hotel, puts both suitcases down, gently rings on the bell. And the lady is smiling, she knows him so well, and he follows her in the hall to where the carpets are faded, the windows are stained, the portraits are hung in Victorian frames, and he touches her face as she whispers his name. Ah, they know. He's a winner, a loser, an acquaintance of mine. He's a page from her novel, she's the dust on his wine bottle. He's never early, she's rarely on time. Still there, her shoes on the floor and her clothes on the chair. He tries hard not to wake her as he touches her hair. It's as though the wall clock is broken, so he keeps his own time. He knows that she loves him one day at a time, and her breathing is sweet love in a burgundy wine. Ah, they know. There is no need to speak out, there's no one else there. Alone words are only loose shapes in the air, and she may be sleeping, but at least she is there. Ah, they know. He's a winner, a loser, an acquaintance of mine. He's a page from her novel, she's the dust on his wine bottle. He's never early, she's rarely on time.